Hi guys, welcome into today's video. I've got the new Skoda Octavia. Very nice car, totally new. The color is brilliant silver, it's a metallic color. See big wheels, these are the 18 inch. Looks very stunning. I directly see the sharp lines on the side of the car to the rear of the car. It's looking stunning. So this is the front, the big grille with the LED headlights. Let's see if I can show you. Big massive grille. High polish finish in the grille with the chrome accents. Looks very aggressive. This car has the easy open. That means that we can open the car, close the car, start the car without using a key. The key is in my pocket. I'll show you later. Alcantara on the dash, big screen, active info display, and very nice seats. The fabrics, Alcantara and leather. This upholstery is in the color Triton Black and looks very high quality. It's a hand shifted, it's a 1.5. Petrol. He seems a little bit bigger than the old one. On the rear of the car, we've got 3D fog lights. There you go. Nice detail. The Octavia. Design. All right, I'm gonna open with the middle button, just hold them, and it goes open. Then we see the space in the rear of the car. You can take a lot of stuff, and if it's not enough, you just pull the handle and you got more. Just push it back and wait when the handle is black. Now he's gone, now he's locked. The cars have the ISOFIX. Over here, ISOFIX. Putting your children safe. To close the tailgate, we just put the same button. Just hold it. And here he goes. I've noticed a kind of spoiler. It's a complete new design. And I think, I like it. Little wing over here in the high gloss finish. Let's see, in the car, in the rear. Let's take a seat over here. See the price tag? Yes. Nice. Very nice. All right. You got a 230 socket in the rear and the USB 2 cable for charging, not streaming. So this is the price list in Holland. Skoda Octavia, the first edition, there stands. They got some options, some nice options. Virtual cockpit, and then we know the car cost 41,637. It's included all taxes, included all. Nice detail over here. Lights. Cool. Okay. I'm gonna sit in the front of the car. After I'm showing you panoramic sunroof. It's a big roof with a lot of space, a lot of light. It's coming in the car. Okay. Well, welcome to the new Octavia. Welcome, Skoda. Let's take a look around. Yeah, cool. All right, look at the steering wheel. Steering wheel is new for me. I thought here's also something to handle, but it's empty. Well, we're gonna start the car with the button over here. I just put the button. And there he goes. The navigation screen. Cool. We can change the view of this screen. How do we do it? With this one. So we can choose for the driving information, fuel consumption, RPMs, safety systems like lane assist, adaptive cruise control, navigation. If you want to zoom in and zoom out, we can do this or this. But we also just turn the button over here and we can zoom in and zoom out. The handle for the adaptive cruise control is over here. You can give up what distance you want with the car in front. The navigation system, a multimedia system. We can choose menu. Like menu, you've got a lot of things. We can go to system setup. I take you with English. English language. Let's go back. Menu. Then we go to background lighting. Yes, over here. Background lighting. We can choose a color. And the color we can choose are, yeah, the rainbow colors. It's Kodak green, Volkswagen blue, Audi red, or Seat orange. Well, I think I'll go for the Skoda green. Cool. Well, if we go to the menu, we can also can choose for the navigation. The navigation, and we can see search. So we can put an address where the navigation goes to. Very clear cord, you see. The home button, you get radio, navigation, and possibly the telephone you paired. I didn't pair my telephone at the moment. It's SmartLink on it. So can you use your apps of your smartphone on the screen in the car? We got a lot of assistance. Nice detail. We can say, yes, driver alert system. If you think you got a little bit tired, it's gonna sign you a message to take a cup of coffee. We got a sight assist. This one, the front assist. The lane assist only is working above the 60 kilometers an hour and the adaptive cruise control, so you can set up your distance with the car in front. Let's go to menu. Radio, media. If you like to go like media, you can choose for radio or media. If we cool media, we can do with Bluetooth, my media, USB. Also can warm the front chairs, warmer, cooler. If I put, here are a lot of buttons over here. So if we choose one, we can choose the mode knob. We can choose for sport, normal or eco. Assist, alarm lights, lock the car from inside, klima. So you can choose for warm my feet, warm my hands, cool my feet, fresh air. And two buttons, heated. If I look to the panoramic sunroof, we got a special manual, because we're gonna swipe it, and swipe it like this, and there it comes. For the sunscreen, it's the same, just swipe it up and down, cool. You can charge your phone here without a cable. The USB 2. Handshifted gearbox. Automatic handbrake. The armrest. Perfect. Well, all in all, a very nice car. It's feeling good. It's just keeping me surprising, the Skodas. Well, that was the Skoda new Octavia. I hope you like this video. And maybe I'll see you the next time with a new video. Thank you very much. Yes, and here he goes. The new Octavia.